But yeah, it's fun for people of Ajmer.